Hallelujah. Welcome to another Thanksgiving Sunday. Welcome to the month of July. It's such a privilege to bring worship in your home, and it's such a privilege to be alive in amongst the living this morning. In the pandemic, we can still say we're alive. So I want you to shout a big hallelujah, because if not for God, where would we be? We are so grateful. Thank you, God, for protecting us and guiding us and putting an edge around us and our family. We bless your name. And the Bible says, let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. It says, for the Lord is the great God and the great King above all gods. And that's the God we serve, the omniscient one, the omnipotent one. Father, we bless your name. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. There's no God like him. Hallelujah. Are we ready to dance and praise the Lord? Hallelujah. Come, let's do this. We bless you, Lord, for you are greater, for you are bigger than any other God. How marvelous it is to be in your presence this morning. We bless you, Lord.
Such and such fine.
Word, and the Word was with God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. And we saw his glory and the glory of the begotten Son from the Father, full of grace and truth. The beautiful name of Jesus, the wonderful name of Jesus, the glorious name of Jesus, the powerful name of Jesus. We give you praise, O God.
You were
you.
the name of Jesus.